Hi, I'm race reporter Ruby, a fish race reporter specialised, broadcasting live from Torrey, California, in Sacramento. I have a hat here filled with questions, and you get to pick five questions out for me to ask you. Mm-hmm. So pick five questions out and then hand them over to me.
Great. I'm curious. What's the fastest you have ever been on your bike? It's already some years ago, but I was riding around 113 kilometers per hour. I take another one?
Yep.
Yeah?
So question two.
I hope I take on the nice questions. If you could have dinner with anyone, who would it be? That will be with my wife, because we have never time to go alone for dinner and enjoy it.
Question three.
Three. What picture is on your cell phone wallpaper? When my phone is locked, there is a picture of my wife when she was 1 year old. And on the wallpaper, I have my son when he is 1 year old.
Question four.
Four. Is changing a dirty nappy worse than cleaning a dirty cyclocross bike? I got used with both of it, and still I prefer to clean my dirty cyclocross bike.
Yeah, that's what I would choose. Last question.
Last question. If you could choose one superpower, what would it will be? It will be to fly, because we are traveling a lot and I will love to fly.
Mine would be that as well.
Yeah.
I have a few questions of my own to ask you, if that's okay.
Yes.
Congratulations on being 3-time cyclocross world champion. Do you think cyclocross is a good way for children to start racing?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's really nice, because you learn to handle your bike, and you learn how to go with the bike, the technique. You do a lot of explosivity trainings. So it's a nice combination and great opportunity to start.
I heard that when you won your third cyclocross world championship, you rode to the race. Did you ride home in the rainbow jersey?
Yeah, that's true. I did, yeah, and it was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed, and indeed I went to the race from my home, and I get back also home, but with the rainbow jersey on.
If you were at home and you were going for a ride, what bike would you take?
What bike? That's a hard one, because I have so many bikes at home that it's always difficult to choose. But I have one really special bike that's from the Olympic Games from last year, and it's changing colors in depends of the temperature. So when it's under 20 degrees, it's orange, and when it's above 20 degrees, it's yellow. And I love this bike, so I will prefer to take this one.
I would take my specialized mountain bike.
Will do, yeah?
Yeah. When you are racing on the road, do you miss all the mud?
I do, but luckily we have races like Strade Bianche, where sometimes we get also some mud.
How high have you bunny hopped on your road bike? I went to a mechanic, it'll be our secret.
I did around 45, 50 centimeters. So, yeah. Or something like that.
Pretty high.
Yeah.
Do you have any tips for someone who loves to be a world champion?
It's very simple, just hard training and hard working, and yeah, nobody knows who can be world champion. I also didn't know I could be.
Yeah. Thank you for joining me. Race reporter Ruby, reporting live from Torrey, California in Sacramento. Bye.
Bye.